Hi friends, welcome to Learner Guru. A good knowledge of vocabulary is essential not only for the competitive exam, but it also an important asset in one's professional life. In this video, we discuss most crucial topic of English vocabulary. Today, we learn the word slitter. Slit is noun and verb. To slit means to make a long cut or opening in something. And it is often followed by open. It also means to cut into strips. As a noun, a slit is a narrow opening, like the ones some dresses or skirts have. For example, in medicine, a slit is an incision. And next, difference between cut and slit. Cut is a process that can be cut, but the slit is coming up the small scratch antonym meaning. And next we will see the origin of slit. Slit dates back to the late 12th century. The Middle English verb slitten may have come from the Old English from slitten, which could mean to slit, tear or split, to rend to pieces or to pit or sting. Or it may only be related, which is why it is not definitively said to date back to before the year 900. And next we will see the some example. First example is the surgeon slit the patient's chest open. And next example, the chef slit the meat into even pieces. So friends, today we learned the word slit. Tomorrow, another word we will see. If you like this video, please subscribe our channel www.learner.guru. Thank you.